There are so many opportunities for happiness in this world, and so few people can truly say that they are content. I still can't figure out why this is, but I want to encourage people to take control of their lives and to be involved in things that make them happy, and to surrender their timidness for confidence in themselves in which they can take life head on. I want to dedicate this dance to my brother, who was my protector when I was growing up, who told me to never run from my fears, but to face them head on with confidence and strength. And to my parents, who were my guides in life. They encouraged me in pursuing my passion and supported me through my worst of moments. And now, without further ado, resistance.